Ever notice that food is usually more expensive on delivery apps like Uber Eats and DoorDash, even before you factor in all the fees? Now, Rossen Reports revealing just how much it costs you on your order.
Okay, I'm gonna do a little experiment here. I'm gonna go into a restaurant and order something, nice and easy, right in person. Then I'm gonna come on the apps, Uber Eats or DoorDash, and order the exact same thing from the exact same restaurant and see if there's a price difference. I'm not talking about delivery fees and tips. I'm talking about, is there a price difference of the actual food product itself? Apples to apples comparison, let's see.
First, I check out a local Greek restaurant.
How are you? Can I grab a chicken souvlaki platter?
Sure.
How much is that?
$14.99.
$14.99, all right, thank you so much, appreciate it. Now, I'm on Uber Eats, same exact restaurant, as I promised you, same exact chicken souvlaki platter, and look what it is on Uber Eats, $17.99 for the exact same thing. That's not including the delivery fees and all the tip and all that. These are the same guys. They're gonna make it here and in person. I save $3 by coming in the store. It's 20% more, 20% more around on the app.
Here's why. Uber Eats and DoorDash charge restaurants commission fees to be on the platform, anywhere from 15 to 30% on deliveries. The fees cover things like payment processing, managing deliveries, and customer support. The bigger the fee, the bigger exposure the restaurant gets on the app. And what do the restaurants do? Well, they pass that cost along to you, like at this McDonald's. In the restaurant, we see this Big Mac meal selling for $8.59. But when we look on the delivery app at the same exact McDonald's, the same Big Mac meal is suddenly $10.29. But we found one of the biggest increases at Chick-fil-A.
I'll take the Chick-fil-A sandwich meal.
Gotcha.
$9.45 here. This is the mother load as I pay him. Here you go. Jeff? All right. $9.45 ordering in the drive-thru. I am on Uber Eats in the same exact restaurant. It's $12.29. Same thing. That is a 30% difference in price. You're paying 30% more on the apps just for the food itself than just coming here in the drive-thru. So what can you do to save money? Always check a restaurant's website to see if they have their own delivery locally. For example, my local pizza joint, the place I order from, is about $9 cheaper to order a large cheese pizza from their website with their delivery versus ordering on Uber Eats or DoorDash. I'm doing that from now on for the same exact food. I'm going to share more tips in my Rossen Reports newsletter, plus bonus content and exclusive deals. Sign up for free at RossenReports.com. Back to you.